Yo, what's up? I was just chilling. And then I was like, oh snap, it's summer in Forza and there's a new update. I watched the stream, I saw the cars, and there's one car in particular which we're gonna do just for this video. That just looks too good to be true. Just look at this game. Yeah. Also, you guys like my new channel art? You can thank my guy, Levi. I'll leave his channel down below. But yeah. So, you know, I'm in my, Hoonigan car, you know, got to. Only problem with this thing is it spins in almost every gear. Like, I'll just pull off gently. It, like, you can hear it. It really just wants to spin. We got a race, actually. I guess we can chill up here. All right, and there we go. We parked in a pretty decent parking. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, so we got a new car. So let me head over there. Also, turn off the thing. That's not the thing. Here it is. Here we go. Where is it located? Here it is. The new car. Technically, it's a new brand. I don't think it's ever been in the game before. And it's this car right here. And we gotta go. Oh, we gotta go here and complete it. So let's do it. That's what we're gonna go do. I don't know if it's just this race or we have to do multiple, we'll find out. But since I have to use a hypercar, hopefully I have my GT with me. But yeah. We'll see. Or my Senna, one of the two. Either one is going to work perfectly. Oh, yeah, enter the championship. Okay. So, first place, you gotta be in highly skilled. Psh. Psh. That's what I drive on anyway. Alright, solo.
You know what's better than a seasonal championship in the summer? Not much, really. Have fun.
Wow. Just wow. Maybe the Veyron? I haven't used the Veyron in a while. I don't know how it is in a race. But the Senna I can always trust. And in Senna we trust is what is my motto. In Senna we trust. That in Senna or in GT. Those are my two favorite cars. Oh, he's going right into music? So I will be doing more Forza content. Also, I'm trying to be more energetic. I've been kind of down to some of these. So I'll be a little bit more energetic, you know. But yeah. So, got the new channel art and whatever. Also, I got a new border for the thumbnails and whatever. So you'll know if it's my video. So, most of all my videos will be custom to me, which I should have done a long time ago. Also, you know what I need to do? Where's the brake line? I always have it off. Let's put it on braking only. Here we go. Usually I have it off, but let's put it on braking only. Even though I always see where to go, but at the same time, I kind of just like seeing it. Actually, that helps out, yeah. What's that, a tad? This race is going to be a pain in my side. They slow down. Come on, Senna. Look at this whole big speech about instant and we trust. We need me some music. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. The fly guacamole. The guacamole is what a gamer said. Okay. You know what? That's a rewind worthy. That was just terrible turning and everything. Also, you guys have a paint job? Looks pretty nice. I think it looks cool. Actually, this would want a tad more when I'm on the road. Let me break. Okay, then. When we're on the road, let's do that then. Okay. Run it. There we go. That's way better. Nope, screw that. No, screw that. I'm gonna rewind this, because I'm not taking no last place crap in this dang race. It's not happening. You know what? Yeah, put me around that corner right here. Alright, you know what? Next time, I'm just gonna gun it and hit him. Actually, let's stop it here. Can I break? We'll take third place. That looks like the Senna does not look like the car, so we'll try the Veyron next. And hopefully that can do me some better judgment than, or some better justice than this. That's called aggressive driving, kids! Oh my gosh. Making sure we win. Just bounce off. Go! Go! Usually I like to drive on the road and not crash, but dang it. Alright, we'll take second. Okay. So we got to beat Sinister. Okay. That Aventador must be egregious. Someone's gonna like in Hypersport. Did not see that coming. Surprised LaFerrari that far down, but hey. What up? Alright, we'll take it. If you guys don't know, the colors of my channel are after this beautiful Ford GT. So yeah. Level. Here we go, 22. What am I getting? Oh god, that's just terrible. Also, I got some more videos Forza-wise, so I'll be doing like, get your like best A-class car. We'll do a race, best, you know, probably gonna just do like best A through X, just cuz, and then what was the other? And then I got some other ones, like, you know, dream car or whatever like that. I would do that Forza-thon, but I'm in the middle of a video, so I can't do that right now. I'm trying to, you know, whoop that booty. I'm trying to whoop it. So it's just, why'd I actually just easily fish fast travel on it? Mm-hmm.
your daddy gonna beat him. Oh yeah.
Okay, and I'm back. Now I've got copyright. Let's switch to the Veyron. I don't know if it's gonna be doing in the race, so I need to switch to the Veyron now. So hopefully the Ron can do what the what this couldn't. So what was his top speed? Can I see that? That is definitely not what I wanted. Alright, besides the point, let's go get this Veyron and let's see if we can do better in the Vey. There's the Vey. Ron. I will use the Chiron, only problem is the Chiron does not like the turn. Unless you slow it down more than half of what is going. And then hit it. But Veyron's always been a beast. And let's continue this championship. The ID Zerouno. Yeah, that's what it's called. We're going with that. We're going with the. Oh, we can still change. Oh wow, wow. Oh, sure, I would have known that. I'm gonna have to go to the goddamn menu to do it. But we'll just get Veyron. Don't fail me. If you guys don't know what he looks like Drift from Fast and Furious. Also, this paint job's just always great on any form of Bugatti. Light blue and dark blue. Fits perfectly. Look at that Veyron. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, just point your face. Yeah, and a Garrett S would be great for this race. Look at the Veyron just beefing its way. Just move out the way. Move out the way. Here come the Vey. Here come the Veyron. The holy narcos of Jesus. I'll take it. Go Veyron. Veyron number one. Veyron number one. This would be that one car I would get if I had the money, just because this thing is just beautiful. It's just a beast. It's a V16, right? V16? Am I tripping? I think I'm tripping. No, V16, right? V12? No, V16. Yeah, it's a V16. I know what I'm talking about. What am I questioning my own knowledge? This thing's got so much force in the back. Oh, I was about to start singing the song and I was like, never mind, it's not number one no more. Y'all probably tired of hearing it. Oh, let's go Veyron. What should I call it? Veyron. I'm gonna call it the Veyron. Let's go. I have been neglecting Forza for a while, which has been my fault. I've obviously been playing it, but I haven't been full-blown dedicated to like how I was, how my channel first started with making Forza content. Started with Horizon 2, then it went to Horizon 3, then a little bit of 7, Motorsport 7. Veyron gas it! Yeah, get her done! Meow. That is how you do it. You smoked them by a good 4 seconds. Let's go. And we beat Sinister. Sinister is now in sixth place. So that's automatically taking us to first. Let's go. Hey. Pop and lock, don't stop till the break of dawn. Yep. You know, a base arena hat. But it matches my outfit, so that's why I'm wearing it. Whoever made this soundtrack is just... You get my applause, because this soundtrack for Block Party is amazing. Alright. Definitely one of my favorite songs. We're not here for the songs. We're for the last race to take double. It's just a race. I'm ready. Let's go. I got my car on lock because no one's getting in it because, you know, I'm trying to drive real fast. And, like, I don't want no one stealing my whip. Alright, here we go. We're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. One more race. And we have ourselves the new ID Zerouno 2018. Beautiful car. If you guys have not seen it, it's also one of the cars that's going to be drip feeding in GTA. So once I get it, yo, this video is going to come out and y'all hopefully will like it. I definitely don't want to make videos though, because of that border I'm going to be putting for all my thumbnails. Instead of just using like what they give you, which has been a problem. I think I have almost 500 videos on the channel. Crazy. Veyron, no way. Veyron, you're a bay. You're bay. Veyron's bay. Veyron's bay. It's Veyron. Everyone, hashtag Veyron. Veyron. Hashtag Veyron. Also, hashtag the new car, which will probably be the hashtag just because. Oh, drive. Screw these Aguilas. Bugatti always wins. Bugatti, hopefully they introduce the Hennessy Venom F5 in like the fall. That'd be sweet. You can do it with Hennessy and then get that. Woo! We are cooking! Let's go, Veyron! I don't know about you guys, but I love playing on highly skilled just because it's such a challenge. That is how you get the new car! Woo! Look at that! That's how you, that's a thumbnail right there. Probably not. But you know. There we go, that's how you do it. Just like that, that's first place for us. Sinister got into third place that time, which is good job. Bam. I feel a popping lock ready to happen. Hype tour complete. Boom. Place third, second, and first. You know what that means. New car for me to whip. Look at that. The ID's a... Ooh, we got a screenshot just cause. Ooh, screenshot. Just cuz. Hit me again. Ooh, screenshot it. Just cuz. Alright, there we go. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room to spend it not together. And I'm shut up. Alright, there we go. Boom. Bada ding, bada boom. 40,000. It's really not gonna do jack for me. It's gonna, yeah. That's just sad. Do you like this? Yes, I love this design on the Veyron. Hello? This is the Veyron. It's a beast. It's a handling nightmare. Probably like almost every person in Hollywood has a Veyron. Like, it's a beast. And I would get this exact paint and everything. And my last plate would be Strike. And you're like, come on. Oh snap. Oh no, I'm going the wrong way. Look at the fireworks there for us. Look at that. So we're gonna go ahead and drive. I'm pretty sure I'm heading the right direction, yeah. I'm just following the fireworks. And we're gonna head to the festival and then get in our new whip and customize it and, you know, drive it. And then I have some other videos for sure. Like what I was talking about earlier. That guy is can't drive. This place looks sick at night. There we go. Oh god, vibrating. Alright, there we go. And if you guys haven't already, hit that sub button. so you know when I make some more awesome content like this. Why is that blue so much more dark? There it is. The Italian design. The Italy design Zerouno. 2018 in the beginning of that. I'm gonna shut up now. Alright, let me go to my cars. Cars. It's pretty sure it would be in the back. Because I'm pretty sure it's its own thing, right? So it'd be in the eyes. Yeah, Italy design. It's its own car. Pretty sure. Yeah, here we go. Look at that. Add the favorites already. I already know it's going to be wavy. We're going to leave it. We'll leave stock engine, everything. I leave stuff stock, but it'll soup up everything else. Look at that. I love the nose on the front. I don't know. Some people are not going to like this, but other people are like how I do. Like, this car, I would easily... This would be my Sunday cruise car right here. Without question. I will take this out for a spin, drive, everything. Explode it. I made sense. Look at that. Look at this. Look at the interior. Look at this. Look at this car. Italy design. Hey, look at that. This car is beautiful. Alright, let's get out of here. Get me out! I wanna go out! Okay, you know what? Fine. I'll just back out myself. Close the doors and while you're at it. But yeah, that is the car. You go down low, you can check it out this way. But this car can only be checked out in one way. And that is... Well, we gotta back out. We gotta go upgrade it. Right here. Just upgrade this. So, can you even get an engine upgrade? It can. So, if you guys wanted to, you could put a V12 or racing V12. Oh, so, it's a 2.6 liter V12 or a racing V12. My bad. And then it comes... So, it's automatically an all-wheel drive car. So, we'll leave it in all-wheel. And then, obviously, we're putting twin turbs in here. Like, hello. What kind of crap is that? And now is the fun part into as we just customize the crap out of this. So, let's do that. Look at the lights on the back. Alright. Did I already get the exhaust? Yeah, I did. You already got camshaft. Valves! Replacement, engine block, twin turbs. Gotta soup it. Intercooler. You better. Ooh. Alright, and hell, so has no brake upgrade. Do we have any form of... Oh, God, if you wanted to do it and stance it, just no. Is it... No roll cage is already in there. Good. But we can drop this to have no weight. This car's going to be an X-Class. I can just see this now. This is stock engine. It's already going to be an X-Class. Because I bet you not. Once I put the... What do you call it? The tires? It's automatically going to jack up to something crazy. Oh no, we're good. It might stay S2. This will be a great S2 car if it handles like how I think it is, which it legit has God Squad handling is what I'm looking at. Yes, poke the tires out as well. Yes, poke. Yes. Obviously, we're not messing with the rims, because why would you do that? And then the dumb stuff you would put on it. There you go. If you want an X class, put that on it. Which kind of fits it, because it kind of just matches. Oh, we have other wings? Woo! Whoa, pause. I wasn't ready for that. Hold on. Okay, so we have the Italy design wing. Look at that! Karaoke, yeah. That is probably the one we're going with, just telling you now. Then there's that lame, retarded wing that everyone else gets, the Forza wing, you know. Well, it's not retarded, I'm sorry for saying it's retarded. It's that wing, it's just poo. And then... No, that's disrespectful, putting no wing on this car. Wow. But yes! Install! Yes! This car is going to be a beast. I can just feel it now. I feel like this thing's going to handle like a dream. Accelerate, brake. Because I've not looked up this car yet. Or, like, any of the specs or anything. So, let's go to tuning. And obviously, if you guys don't know, I might do literally any of my tunes automatically come with this. I always put it at 3 to see what it is, because it was 2:30. It's probably going to be even more now, knowing how I tune. See, it's going to go up. So we'll leave it there. Height, drop it down, slam it to the ground, let that drop. Dun da dun da dun da dun. Let the dun da dun. And then the best part about, you know, cars is, you know, the good old liveries, is what people like to say. Liveries, liveries, whatever floats your boat. That's hot. That's dope looking. Looks like something you see in Dubai. Wow. I just favored it because I don't want to get it. I don't want to get in it. I want to do a white one. Speak of Dubai, what do you know? You know, I swear, you speak Dubai and then boom, Dubai shows up out of nowhere. Do we have that? Is that the Trap Nation? Wow. That was someone in AR-12 club, pretty much. AR-14, same thing. It's just one of the extended ones. Maybe we go with... I don't know. This one's... I want to see what this looks like. I'm not even going to lie. I want to see what this looks like. Is that green, too? This might look really weird, but dope at the same time. I promise this. I love myself. Forza Vista. Jeez. Wow, you really can't even see it until you're up on the car. So it's like... Claw strikes? Wow. Italy does. Yo! Y'all can't tell me this doesn't look nice. Look at the rims and everything. Look. Ew. Dude. Screw it. Let's go. Just for this video, we'll leave it on this. Did you hear that, Red? Woo! Oh, that sounded like turned on was nice! We got some crazy design on this that just looks like it just came out. This just looks dope. It's got a good turn radius, too. I didn't crash. I did not do that to this beautiful car. No, I didn't. The thumbnail will definitely be a different paint job because y'all don't think y'all want to see that. But look at that brake. Okay. Definitely going off to the grass. Holy crap! This is what we should have done. I should just went to the highway and did this. I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. I didn't know what I was thinking. Let's just go to the highway and give it a good test run on a straight. I don't know why I'm trying to drive down a hill. Just gunning. I literally wasn't braking. I was just letting it rip. But now I can actually just let it rip and y'all can just see it and y'all can get in the tunnel and everything. And then we'll end the video there. And if you guys like the car or how it looks, if you guys like the livery or any part of this video, hit that sub button and hit that like button. And of course, we're faced the other way. Of course. Look at that. Girl, now you always find yourself out on Sunday and do on Monday the same thing you did Tuesday and Wednesday. Feel the same. Now you feel uncool like your auntie husband and you're guys, this is that car. I'll see you guys in the next one.